What's up guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you top 5 mountain bikes under 45,000. Number 5. Firefox Nuke. Firefox Nuke is an alloy mountain bike. It comes with a combination of 27 gears, 9 gears at the back of Shimano Altus and 3 gears in the front also of Shimano Altus. And the shifters you get are two of Shimano Altus. The handlebar you get is of Zoom, which is 660mm wide and made up of alloy. You get Tektro dual hydraulic disc brakes with 160mm disc. In the front you get a 100mm travel suspension fork of Suntour XCT with hydraulic lockout. The frame you get is made up of alloy. This bike comes with Kenda tires with size 29x2.1 inch. Firefox Nuke will cost you around 38,000 online.
Number 4. Polygon Premier 4.
Polygon Premier 4 is an aluminium mountain bike. It comes with a combination of 16 gears, 8 gears at the back of Shimano Acera and 2 gears in the front of Shimano Altus. And the shifters you get are 2 of Shimano Altus. The handlebar is made up of alloy, which is 740mm wide. You get Tektro dual hydraulic disc brakes with 160mm disc. You get Suntour XCM suspension fork with 120mm travel. The frame is made up of aluminium. You get NTT Mids tires with size 27.5x2.25 inch. Polygon Premier 4 will cost you around 36,000 online.
Number 3. Polygon Premier 5.
Polygon Premier 5 is an aluminium mountain bike. It comes with a combination of 18 gears, 9 gears at the back of Shimano Acera and 2 gears in the front of Shimano Altus. And the shifters you get are 2 of Shimano Altus. The handlebar is made up of alloy, which is 740mm wide. You get Tektro dual hydraulic disc brakes with 160mm disc. In the front you get Suntour XCM 120mm travel suspension fork with hydraulic lockout. The frame is made up of aluminium. You get NTT Mids tires with size 27.5x2.25 inch. Polygon Premier 5 will cost you around 39,000 online.
Number 2. GT Avalanche Sport. GT Avalanche Sport is an alloy mountain bike. It comes with a combination of 27 gears, 9 gears at the back of Shimano Alivio and 3 gears in the front of Shimano Altus. And the shifters are 2 of Shimano Altus. The handlebar is made up of alloy, which is 720mm wide. You get dual hydraulic disc brakes of Tektro with 160mm disc. In the front, you get Suntour XCT 100mm travel suspension fork with hydraulic lockout. The frame is made up of alloy. You get Kenda tires with size 27.5x2.25. GT Avalanche Sport will cost you around 42,000 online. Number 1. Polygon Xstrada 5.
Polygon Xstrada 5 is an alloy mountain bike. It comes with a combination of 18 gears, 9 gears at the back of Shimano Alivio and 2 gears in the front also of Shimano Alivio. And the shifters are 2 of Shimano Alivio. The handlebar is 760mm wide and made up of alloy. You get Shimano MT201 dual hydraulic disc brakes with 160mm disc. In the front you get Suntour XCM 120mm travel suspension fork with hydraulic lockout. The frame is made up of alloy. You get NTT tires with size 29x2.25 inch. Polygon Xstrada 5 will cost you around 46,000 online.
So guys, the cost of this bike may change, and also there would be a difference in the online cost and the market cost. Follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Thanks for watching this video guys. Do like, share and subscribe.